God, it's Skunk. Thanks for watching Kids on Adventures. We'll see you next time.